Okay, so as you can see, Dave's setting up the accessories right now and throwing a couple of 2x4s on it so we could use it as a cut table. I mean, the stand, it holds up very well. It's very flexible. He's already cut a saw blade through it last week using it, but the you can buy a 3-pack to change. It's broken. It holds a lot of weight, and we're ready to go to work.